it's of a brave young highwayman, this story we will tell. His name was Willie Brennan, and in Ireland he did dwell. 'Twas on the Kilworth Mountains he commenced his wild career, and many a wealthy nobleman before him shook with fear. And it's Brennan on the moor, Brennan on the moor, bold, brave and undaunted, was young Brennan on the moor. One day upon the highway, as Willie went down, he met the mayor of Cashel, a mile outside the town. The mayor, he knew his features, and he said, "Young man," said he, "your name is Willie Brennan, you must come along with me." And it's Brennan on the moor, bold, brave and undaunted, was young Brennan on the moor. Now Brennan's wife had gone to town, provisions for to buy, and when she saw her Willie, she commenced to weep and cry. "Said, hand to me that tenpenny, as soon as Willie's home." She handed him a blunderbuss from underneath her cloak.
For young Brennan on the moor, Brennan on the moor, all brave and